I was totally flabbergasted yesterday when I heard former presidential candidate Mitt Romney make treasonous remarks against Republican frontrunner Donald Trump. You darn well know he was speaking for the Republican establishment. And now I think it's time for the Republican base to make a stand and say, we're not going to sit back and let you off the hook anymore. So let's discuss a common sense way to revolt. It is rather pure and simple. If you do not support the Republican frontrunner Donald Trump, then do not show up to our convention for his confirmation process. In fact, I believe the base should even start a petition drive to ask you not to set foot in a place that you purposely tried to destroy. Good riddance, and go vote for a liberal.